typically when we do a TeethXpress procedure, we're delivering a temporary set of teeth. Now, these temporary set of teeth are good enough to last you 6 months to a year while you heal. So there can be changes to the temporary set of teeth, or there could be changes to when you receive your final set of teeth. If you don't like the form of the tooth, or maybe the position of the teeth, or maybe the anatomy of the tooth itself, that all could be altered with your final prosthesis.